a robot. Any robot is superior to a human being. What then makes him obedient? Only the first law.
I wonder.
Otherwise, he's a killer, 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 killer. Otherwise, he's a killer, 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 killer,